Hey guys, it's Darcy, and today I am at the Royal Ontario Museum. Right now, we're in the China exhibit. Hi. It looks like a turtle camel.
That's weird.
It's slow, but it can hydrate.
Yeah. YouTube, tell me, do turtles carry water?
It should be pretty obvious.
I don't know. I think they just swim in it.
Yeah.
They said that I could fit on this chair. I could though.
A chair that's made just for Darcy.
I could though. That's a chair for you. Carriage! Oh my god. Oh my god, that's awesome. I want to ride in it. Somebody put me in there. Oh my god, look at this. Hey, little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. He thinks I'm crazy. Little town full of little people. I'm in the animal exhibit and somebody told me that there's a bat cave. So I really want to go in there. We'll see. Batman is in the Batcave.
You see that?
The bats dodged around the stand at night. Remember, it's usually pitch black in here when they're flying around.
Oh
so
my
how
God.
Do the bats get around in the dark? The bats produce very high-pitched sounds. Wait, let me turn the Batcave so you can hear it. There. That's the sound of a bat using echolocation to fly around the cave. There goes another one. Listen. You can hear the bats stirring. They are preparing to leave the cave to hunt for food in the Jamaican countryside. Whoa, there they go. If you move a bit further along the cave, you can see their exodus into the night through the cave.
I don't know.
But don't worry, thanks to echolocation, they won't bump into you. Go for it.
Would you like to go in there?
That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah, but what if we had such
a piece of
bat
for Skeeter? Oh, I hate Skeeter. Skeeter's annoying.
I'd like number 23.
No.
And 27.
I refuse.
25.
I'll get you a plastic version of that.
No.
Cereal box
version.
too big.
Ouch.
It's so cute though. Aww.
Upright straw, it looks stupid. Looks stupid.